Bachelor Degree in Business program is the flagship program of the Faculty of Economics and Business University of Zagreb, and we are so much proud of the fact that this is the only academic program fully taught in English in the Croatian broad region.
The main reason I enroll BDiB studies are student networks and give the additional value to this whole system of education.
The thing I really appreciate also is I have been able to discover many topics in economy that was not presenting in my own university.
The program evolves from year to year, and now it is the only EPAS accredited program in the broader region. This is the flagship program of the Faculty of Economics and Business, and in many ways, faculty evolves.
Each year, we try to do more. So we start integrating corporate partnerships in our programs, such as BDiB. In that sense, the BDiB board helps us keep track of the demands of the market and give us insights on how to develop future courses and programs.
The BDiB has been and still is one of the key drivers of international cooperation of the faculty. We have intensified partnerships with a number of institutions, which has led to the growing mobility of students and faculty members.
So we are pretty much proud of the fact that we are recognized at a regional and international level, and it is so nice to have a multicultural environment to work with.
There is a good atmosphere there. It's nice to meet different people from different countries.
I've seen tremendous progress with the program. And lately, what we've achieved is that we have full degree program. We've attracted a lot of international students, and we have attracted a lot of international faculty.
We had an opportunity to go abroad with our faculty to gain some additional knowledge, some additional experience.
I think the experience you gain when going abroad for a semester or two not only helps you in terms of gaining new knowledge, it also makes you more open-minded and appreciative of diverse views. It definitely gives you a new perspective, which is one of the core purposes of the BDiB program.
We have a number of extracurricular activities which do broaden the thoughts and considerations about students, namely study visits to, for example, Tech City in London. Also, we have a number of study visit programs to institutions in Croatia, such as Croatian National Bank and so on.
We had many guest lecturers who provide a practical perspective on how the market works in real-life examples. Also, we had many case studies, many projects in which we participated.
Teachers would ask questions to students, and students would also participate actively in class. We can learn through practical case and also the real-life example in class.
The teaching process, the quality of the teaching process, the learning outcomes of the students and the competencies the students gain. In fact, we are preparing our students for regional and especially international business environment, and we are pretty much proud of the fact that we succeeded in that.
Well, we have a lot of ties with companies and, in my example, with public sector.
On the university, we have to learn systematically.
Through presentations we had and case studies we had, discussions we had an opportunity to develop our communication skills and our analytical skills.
The idea of innovation, which really calls for diversity, I have a situation now where a couple of students each year do internships in Croatian companies. Because these companies, they want diversity, so BDiB is their easiest way to get a diversified workforce.
Yes, additionally, I could add that we work on global social responsibility and that we foster dialogue and communication between business sector, parents, society, labor market, and also the big and small firm. We increase creativity among our students.
Finally, we do believe that a Bachelor Degree in Business program is quite a quality program, which offer students international recognizability at international and regional level. As a motto of BDiB program is forerunner of changes, we do strongly believe that this BDiB study program is forerunner of change for our core institution.